wonder of wonders, miracle of miracles. I was afraid that God would frown, but like he did so long ago in Jericho, God just made a wall fall down. When Moses saw Pharaoh's heart, that was a miracle. When God made the waters of the Red Sea part, that was a miracle too. But of all God's miracles, large and small, the most miraculous one of all is that out of a worthless lump of clay, God has made